Almost every young woman I know experiences this daily reality of sexually harassing comments, catcalling, comments about our body, pressure.